Days. It's April 13th. The 15th is fast approaching, and that means the tax deadline is among us. But dozens of people got their taxes done for free this morning. It's a program that pairs Davenport University accounting students with those who could use the help. And as 24-Hour News 8's Mark Thompson shows us, it's a major benefit for everyone involved.
Yes, wonderful. Thank you.
So why do we wait to the last minute to do our taxes? We all have our reasons why.
Real busy, that's all I can say. Just real busy.
But here at the ACSEC Community Action Center in Grand Rapids, accounting students from Davenport University are getting it done.
The knowledge I've gained alone is incredible. I learn something every day.
Preparing return after return for low to middle income residents making less than $55,000 a year, taking what they've learned in the classroom and applying it to the real world for real people.
I've met a lot of great people, talk about their history, their past. They actually ask me, and we have a great conversation and while getting your taxes done.
And while the service is free for residents, the student volunteers are all certified by the IRS through the Volunteer Income Tax Assistance Program. And those we spoke with say the service was professional and the preparers knew their stuff.
Very helpful. I'll be back next year if I fall under the guidelines again.
In Grand Rapids, Mark Thompson, 24-Hour News 8.